Yeah, and Klaus says, very important, use your corners. So before each corner, a little half hold to bring the horse back, take a bit of speed out of it, and after the corner, once you completed the corner in a balanced way, you relax the contact a bit again. This way the horse learns to take a half hold without fighting back.